previously on Modern Warfare 2.
You have the DSA. We got it, sir.
Good. That's one less loose end.
No!
And so we continue.
That's it. Roach is dead. Ghost is dead also.
Roach! Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
So finally seeing what happened.
Shepard's trying to wipe our house and Makarov at the same time. Head for running point Bravo to the west. Trust no one.
There's so many motherfuckers, I don't even know who's who, dude. They're all enemies, dude, and they're some of them are fighting each other, some of them aren't. You know what, just don't fuck around with anybody, huh?
At the same time, head for running point Bravo to the west. Trust no one.
Intelligence. Just let them fucking do me fighting. Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Holy mother. What the fuck am I supposed to take that shit out?
Keep moving west. I'll meet you
on roof. I'm gonna get fucking annihilated. Ooh, what's this? Trying to fuck me up, dude. GMC minigun weapon, dude. Shit's famous. Holy crap, what the hell? Look at Rook with this frickin' Australian fucking thing. There he goes. I got it, dude. I'm on a trip. Fuck.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
German Shepherds.
Go ahead, Alpha. Riverbed all clear, over.
Bravo. Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu. We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road, over.
The right, directly from the right beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. airdrop neutralized. My count, 5 tangos down. All right, we've got to take out the other group before they come back. Quickly, let's move up and take the others. We're compromised. Go loud. We don't have much time before they find the bodies. Let's keep moving. Here we go. Look up here.
Cycle 4 Oxide, what's your status? Over. Cycle 4 Oxide, copy. Over.
Go.
Hey, I'm not getting any. Cycle 4, North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got 2 tangos down below.
Hunting Americans, dude, like that. Please, I'm just a private like that.
Let's go. Tango up ahead. Do not engage. Patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send the team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go.
I don't fucking smoke. They're smoking a stogie too, dude.
In this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. You missed sit rep, over.
So, we've got 2 tangos with tac lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching!
Box side element, sweep left.
Search pattern, Echo Charlie. Go.
Door area clear.
Check the corners.
They're here! Open fire!
Target 2 o'clock. Tango down.
Stay front. Auto down.
Oh, my fuckers. Shit's not helping. Oh yeah. While I was adjusting my fucking lens, he was smacking the back of my head.
Breaching, breaching. Search
pattern, Echo Charlie.
Go.
Door area clear.
Check the corners.
Go loud. Open fire.
They're here. Open fire.
Target 12 o'clock.
Stay front. Hunt him down.
Your bright red fucking thing is giving you away. Keep down. Keep.
Hey, check your fire. Cover me. Move.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's dead.
Right. Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
You can still punch me through the fucking shield. Oh fuck, I threw it too late. Son of a bitch. Cooked it way too long. This then. I'm about to breach with this fucking upgraded 249, dude.
threw a fucking gun and I shot him.
I'm executing directive 116 Bravo. If you're still
that's a lot
inside,
of soda.
Your service will be honored. Shepherd out.
Override the door controls, hurry!
The fuck am I doing? Oh.
Run! Keep moving! This place is gonna blow!
That means like blank check fucking human lives, huh?
Scalper, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Where's he killed it?
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
Yes, sir.
Shit. How do I get to you?
Oh my god, I went the wrong way.
I'm not a fucker. Like we're killing Americans! Ah, we're killing Americans! Oh my goodness.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepherd will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
shit. Did I go the right
way? We're losing him!
Was there a fucking boat one in the original?
He's getting away!
The turbo?
Right! Go right! So, what are you doing? Full power, let's go! RPGs! On the bridge!
Perkins, we're driving the boat!
I'll keep them suppressed!
What the hell are we? I guess, man. Fucking Lieutenant General, dude. He's fucking still alive. That's why, huh? That was the best.
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Thank you. And he still has his beret on, dude.
I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we gotta get so down here.
Duh. I know my place.
Yeah, that's where it ends? Such an awkward way to end it. Get betrayed by Americans, we start killing Americans, that's it? Oh yeah, that's right, the museum, and you don't press the red button, or they all turn alive and shit.
This is Hoxton from the Payday crew. Like, comment, and subscribe. Or I'll break your fucking legs.